You would gather materials here, Master. Can we really afford to carry more?
Goblins, Master! We have no need of exploiting our enemy's weakness. I let my magic's grant you an elemental boost! We are to retreat, then? Let us defer to the Arisen's judgment. Right you are. Trounced our foe, well and true. Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
I'll do so in... Joy the smell of the forest.
We are not alone here. Monsters lurk nearby. I sense... One of us has been drenched!
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you.
My deepest thanks. 'Tis the least I can offer after all you...
Should you need to communicate in Elvish, pray call upon me. Might there be aught over there?
We ought to take a closer look.
Ooh!
while travelling beyond the rift, I uncovered a treasure chest hidden in this very locale. Shall we seek it out?
Still in the fight!
Come on! Try me!
Stand strong!
Here's a hot goblin! No need of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
It was a fascinating tale those soldiers outside the palace were discussing.
Regarding the Queen Regent and an important purse, how are we to get through this door?
Thank you.
I'd thought myself a stronger man. But alas.
How might I liven up our time?
Gather round. Treat your ears to a tale by...
What would you of me? I'll have no trouble, thank you.
Oh, what does this say? Shall we take a closer look? I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
I would appreciate your swift return, Master. A fell unease begins to gnaw at me when you are gone over long.
'Tis not our place to hurry the Arisen.
What's going on?
Ye really pushing your luck.
I get along with everyone.
Dear me.
I get along with everyone. Ought to be said for peace.
There's no shame in living life for its pleasures.
What a
My sincerest apologies. Lady Wilhelmina is attending to a patron at present.
This word to drink will die.
Greetings. Faring well, I hope.
Think again.
This is too much for me, I fear.
Welcome. Do make yourself at home.
you're very kind to choose me, dearie.
My sincerest apologies. Lady Wilhelmina is attending to a pack.
I have been waiting for you, Arisen.
Say, do I know you from somewhere? Have you business with the guild, sir? I should be glad to assist you. Do come again.
I can hardly wait to see you in battle, Master. You'll send the rabble reeling with a single blow.
You need only focus on the swing of your weapon. We shall handle the rest.
Do take care on the road, sir. These are dangerous times we live in. You know where to find me.
Gather round. Treat your ears to a tale by a master storyteller.
Come take a look. You'll be glad you did. Do come again.
There are few things as exciting as receiving new equipment.
Welcome to... And quality is what you need if you want to survive. So before you check the price, hope to see you again.
I've a knack for gathering items, and am ever on the hunt for new finds.
I'm only glad to have proven my worth.
Delighted to meet you, especially if we share a sweet tooth.
I pray my efforts aid your cause.
T'was a fine journey we shared. Wherever your travels take
you, it'll be an honor to serve by your side.
A troubling rumor has reached my ears, and methinks I ought to share it. It is said there is an illness spores can contract beyond the rift that inflicts unspeakable harm on those around them. As it progresses, the pawn gradually loses all self-control, and in time will even cease to heed the Arisen's commands. Indeed. Well, we shall have to remain watchful, lest one of our company should start showing signs of this sickness. Have we purchased all that we require? Choir, we ought to review the contents of our packs, just to be sure.
Useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here? A common reward. Frustratingly so.
We'll find a use for it, I'm sure. We've stumbled into Saurian territory!
Neutralizing our ally against such fiends. When tall, be sure to avoid open flames. That was a skillful bit of fiction. You see your vocation proud. I merely did a duty demands.
Not a bad idea.
One might confidently call that a resounding victory.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement.
In traversing other worlds, I came to know of a treasure chest in this area. Perchance you'd like to see it.
The moment I've been waiting for. Allow me to gather these up. I've got a good feeling about this one. Treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
I sleep that a lot. It's lost track of time.
Walking about.
It's fated to come somewhere.
Fire is not as
good.
you're dead! Stand firm. Do not let down your guard, even for a moment. You would gather materials here, Master. Can we really afford to carry more?
Thank you.
troll horns. Shame to forget.
Yon statue makes for a fine landmark.
Why don't we go take a look? I've got a good feeling about this one. Lucky us! That's worth taking.
What's become of my fur?
Good day to you.
What transpired. Thank you for fighting on my people's behalf. You cannot imagine my relief when I beheld that everyone had made it out unharmed. Say, would you visit me again once night has fallen? There's aught I will show you.
The old man is strange in word and deed, yet I can't quite bring myself to dismiss his tales for all that.
Curious, isn't it?
Mayhap his maundering will make more sense to us in time.
Looking to make a purchase? Hope to see you again.
Not buying? That's just as well. Better to be selective than wasteful.
Gold is a resource best spent judiciously.
Well met, sir. How might I be of service?
I'll go and open the chest.
Fancy a look at my wares?
always a pleasure.
This would fetch a fair sum at market.
Perhaps fortune has deigned to aid us at last.
Tricky situation.
This town must have needs. It is my duty to find them.
Welcome to browse my wares.
Can I interest you in a room, sir? Do stop by again.
Mayhap you will think this a trifle, but the pain I experienced at the coronation was beyond imagining. 'Tis most curious that a means of manipulating us should exist, and vexing that it should be in enemy hands.
Thank you, sir.
Aye. 'Tis a style, all a patchwork of techniques, honed for the sole purpose of Sigurd. You're the current Arisen, aren't you? Aye. For so long as we are united in our resolve to slay the...